Alright, y'all, it's your boy, Trey.
I see an icon, a showstopper. But they not gonna believe me cause I'm just a Julia. So I tell them find a wife and a daughter. Tell them that I write songs that are not there. Don't tell me that I'm wrong, don't bother.
Y'all, it's your boy, Trey. Today we got D.D. Osama, Letter to Naughty. Okay, I was just thinking about something. I was trying to think about, I don't know where he's from. Let me look it up real quick. I don't know why I thought, like, I was thinking about the Lil TJ Beat the Odds song. I was like, Naughty sounded familiar for some reason. He from New York. He from Harlem. Okay. So we finna check this out. It's Letter to Naughty. Y'all inform me about D.D. Osama down below. Comment down below some songs by him I need to check out immediately. Hit that like and sub button. Let's get into it.
I'ma do this for you and mommy. Told her be strong, yeah, I got a basama. When I'm on the streets, yeah, I'm torn a hottie. Like, it ain't over naughty. I'ma do this for you and mommy. Told her be strong, yeah, I got a basama. When I'm on the streets, yeah, I'm torn a hottie. Like, I lost naughty, I lost myself. And no damn get here. Yeah, this shouldn't got real. A lot of niggas won't die cause they talking in it. I just hope that it ain't well, I'm ready to flame, like. How about getting them dirty? Put them on the chain, die by 30. Talking on naughty since I see your brain. I don't care what you're going insane, like. And I promise to fulfill this pain. I'ma do it for you, yeah, that's what your name. Going through it, I cannot explain. I got emotions that I cannot tame. Don't know if life gonna be the same. I was my twin, yeah, I'm going insane. Don't know if life gonna be the same. I was my twin, yeah, I'm going insane.
I'm tired of all this fake love and these people still thinking that they can control me. Why does my heart feel so cold? Got my niggas, but I still feel so lonely.
I just got on my bullshit. Bro died, I ain't wanna make music. Long live Naughty for him, I'm on bullshit. If you talk on his name, we go ruthless, like. A lot of niggas don't know this pain, but it's cool, I'ma walk through the rain. Efa and I'm tanning pain. Efa and I'm tanning pain. It ain't over, Naughty.
Hey, I like this. I like the pain in it. You feel him?
I'm tired of all this
fake love and these people still thinking that they can control me. Why does my heart feel so cold? Got my niggas, but I still feel so lonely.
I just got on my bullshit. Bro died, I ain't wanna make music. Long live Naughty for him, I'm on bullshit. If you talk on his name, we go ruthless, like. A lot of niggas don't know this pain, but it's cool, I'ma walk through the rain.
Bro, what I know is he don't sound like anybody. I love that when I listen to a new artist and he don't sound like anybody I know.
Efa and I'm tanning pain. Efa and I'm tanning pain. It ain't over, Naughty. I'ma do this for you and mommy. Told her be strong, yeah, I got a basama. When I'm on these streets, yeah, I'm torn a hottie. Like, it ain't over, Naughty. I'ma do this for you and mommy. Told her be strong, yeah, I got a basama. When I'm on these streets, yeah, I'm torn a hottie. Like,
that was really good. I really like that, bro. I like how he celebrating this, homie. I wonder, is that his like his blood brother that passed away? Y'all let me know down below, cause this is my first time listening to him, so yeah, I haven't listened to him before. From what I can see, he has a little melodic flow, and I really like that. And like when you're in a rap game and you got a melodic flow. And you like you stand out, bro. You could go crazy. Fact, it's a lot of rappers like that, for real. But y'all, let me know what y'all think about that down below, man. Go hit that like and sub button. Join the fam. We're gonna roll to 10K, grinding that day. See y'all next video.